And hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Francisco, and today we're tackling a common headache for iPhone users, encrypted iTunes backups with a forgotten password. We will show you how to remove that encrypted backup password effortlessly using a powerful tool called Dr.Fone Screen Unlock for iOS. And so we're going to be exploring why removing the password can be beneficial and walk through a step-by-step guide. So before we jump in, please make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notifications. All right, let's get started. Part 1, common scenarios for encrypted iTunes backup password issues. Alright, let's go ahead and dive into the first part of the video. There are quite a few situations where an encrypted iTunes backup password can cause trouble. These are more common than you'd think, and they can be incredibly frustrating. Here's a breakdown of the most common scenarios that you might face and why solving this problem is so important. Number 1, forgot password during restore. So you've backed up your iPhone securely, but now you need to restore it, and iTunes asks for the backup password. If you can't remember it, you're stuck with no access to your save data, apps, and settings. This situation is especially tricky when you've switched to a new iPhone and get your old data back. Number 2, can't extract important data. Sometimes you just want access to specific data, like photos, messages, or contacts stored in an old iTunes backup. But without the password, that data is completely locked, and it can feel like all hope is lost. That is especially troublesome when you never set any password in the first place. Number 3, trouble making new backups. Have you tried creating a new iTunes backup, but it keeps asking for the old password? This happens because once you encrypt an iTunes backup, the encryption sticks until you manually turn it off. Forgetting the password here means that you can't even start fresh with new backups. And number 4, encrypt backup option locked. Another frustrating thing is when you're trying to manage your backups, but the encrypt local backup option in iTunes is grayed out. This happens if iTunes thinks that there's already a password set, even if you don't remember setting one in the first place. Number 5, forgot old password to change it. Maybe you want to update your iTunes backup password for security reasons but can't remember the old one. Without the old password, iTunes won't let you make the change. It's like being locked out of your own security system. Part 2, why removing iTunes backup encryption password is beneficial. Now that we've talked about the issues encryption passwords can cause, let's go ahead and look at why removing them can make your life easier. Whether you're simplifying processes or improving data management, there are some clear advantages to getting rid of that pesky encryption. Let's explore the key benefits you should know about. Number 1, simplify backup and restore. Without an encryption password, the backup and restore process becomes so much smoother. You don't have to deal with annoying password prompts or worry about forgetting it again in the future. This is especially useful when switching to a new device or recovering your data after a reset. Number 2, preserve backup data integrity. Removing the encryption ensures your backups remain accessible and intact. You won't risk losing data because of forgotten passwords or corrupted files caused by failed decryption attempts. This keeps your files safe and usable when you need them most. Number 3, manage storage space better. When you remove the encryption, it's easier to review and optimize what's stored in your backups. You can clean out unnecessary files and manage your iPhone storage more effectively. This way, you only save what really matters and free up valuable space. Number 4, ensure compatibility with other software. Encrypted backups often don't work well with third-party tools, making it hard to extract or manage data. By removing the password, you can use various backup and recovery software seamlessly, opening up more flexibility in how you handle your iPhone data. Now coming in with part 3, Dr.Fone Screen Unlock for iOS, the best tool to remove iTunes backup passwords. Now that we've explored the challenges and benefits of removing iTunes backup passwords, let's talk about the best solution. When it comes to tackling this issue effortlessly and securely, Dr.Fone Screen Unlock for iOS stands out as the ultimate tool. It offers a simple yet powerful way to bypass the encrypted iTunes backup password without the need for technical skills. Designed with user-friendliness in mind, it guides you step-by-step through the process, ensuring that you don't get stuck at any point. Whether you've forgotten the password or need to reset it for compatibility, this tool gets the job done quickly and efficiently. Not only does Dr.Fone handle password issues seamlessly, but it also guarantees the safety of your data during the process. It works with all major iOS versions and devices, making it a reliable choice regardless of what iPhone or iPad you're using. With its clean interface and robust features, it has become the go-to solution for resolving iTunes backup encryption problems. Part 4, how to use Dr.Fone Screen Unlock for iOS to remove iTunes backup password. Now that you know why Dr.Fone Screen Unlock for iOS is the best tool for the job, let's dive into the process. Don't worry, it's incredibly straightforward and we will guide you through each step to help you remove the encrypted iTunes iTunes backup password in no time, here's how you can do it. Start by downloading and installing Dr.Fone Screen Unlock for iOS on your computer. Once installed, launch the program and connect your iPhone or iPad to your computer using an M.5 certified USB cable. Now proceed to the Toolbox tab to click Screen Unlock and choose iOS as your device type. On the following screen, opt for Remove iTunes Backup Encryption to proceed with this function. Move to your iOS device and turn off the Find My feature if it is enabled. Similarly, ensure that iTunes is not running on your computer during the operation. Afterward, hit the Remove Now button to remove this backup encryption lock from your device. And there you have it. Removing an encrypted iTunes backup password has never been easier thanks to Dr.Fone Screen Unlock for iOS. Whether you're trying to restore data, create new backups, or simply regain access to important files, this tool offers a fast and reliable solution. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials. And if you have any questions or need further assistance, please feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and we will see you on the next video.